Extraction, looter, PvPvE. The biggest thing in gaming since Battle Royales. The genre was birthed with the release of Escape from Tarkov in August 2016, and the idea of mixing the genre with a medieval fantasy archetype was brought to the public's attention in February of 2023 when Dark and Darker's playtest hit over 100,000 concurrent players. Now, this success did not go unnoticed, with Nexon filing a lawsuit against Iron Mace, the creators of Dark and Darker, in April of 2023. Now, luckily for the good guys, nothing has come of the lawsuit, and Dark and Darker has sold over 500,000 copies since releasing early access. Now, this success has led to something that all successes on the internet lead to: clones.
Magnificent, aren't they?
Now, some people may argue that Dark and Darker is a clone of EFT, but I think most people with half a brain can tell the difference between a copy and something that takes inspiration. Especially considering killing skeletons versus scavs is a very different experience. The Dark and Darker has a clone problem. Greed is Good, Expedition Agartha, Dungeon Stalkers, Dungeonborn, and I'm sure there are a couple of others that I'm missing. Now, are these games simply greedy cash grabs intent on cashing in on the Dark and Darker hype train? Or are they genuine attempts at making a new game created by a passionate development team? Only time will tell. Greed is Good released after two playtests with no extra content with a price tag on Steam. The game is completely dead only a couple of months later. The game felt bad, looked bad, and had very little content. This was 100% a greedy cash grab. Dungeonborn, formerly known as Project Crawl, is currently going through its second playtest and has made a bunch of changes since the first. However, the game lacks content and plays like what the devs say it is, an alpha project. The game has potential. It is doing things differently than Dark and Darker with its characters and abilities. However, the core gameplay is still similar. When it comes to a head-on competition, no one would buy Dungeonborn as it is over Dark and Darker. The key thing to watch here is when they attempt to release the game and whether or not the game is free to play or not. For example, if in a month they release the game with a price tag, this would look similar to Greed is Good and I do not think it would have a healthy player base. But if it releases in, say, a year from now with a lot more content, a lot more polish, I'd say it would look a lot better for the game. Expedition Agartha is also a dead game. Dungeon Stalkers seems to be taking a different approach, with the game being in third person with a lot of different abilities. The game feels more like an RPG than a dungeon delving PvPvE game. This could make the game appeal to a different player base. It also has giggle physics. Now, are these clones bad for Dark and Darker? Will they kill the game? Steal potential players from the game? Or is the competition good? Will these games force Dark and Darker to adapt and continue to get better to retain its player base? Or are these just dumpster fires of games that won't affect Dark and Darker at all? I personally don't think Dark and Darker is going anywhere. The game has such a large lead on any game trying to copy it. Got a large player base, devs who listen to their players, and devs who have a large commitment to continue the game's development. I think competition is good, and I want these clones to do well. I want them to understand that they need to differentiate themselves from Dark and Darker to succeed so that we as players can get more fun, cool games to play. For a clone to become successful, it needs to be like the Clone Wars. Even though they're clones, they each have their own personality. Let me know your thoughts on Dark and Darker clones in the comments below. Are they good? Are they bad? Have you played them? If you liked or disliked the video, please hit that like button. Subscribe for more videos like this one. And as always, Nerf Barbarian, please God, why is this thing so fucking strong? We'll be right back. Come here, buddy. I need this kill, boy. What the fuck? Shielded mimic. Dude, that mimic is on your ass.
Why is that mimic the fastest mimic I've ever seen? Nice block.
Leave my dogs alone!
Hello there, good sir. You wouldn't happen to be a cleric, would you? Hello, good sir.